This is a British publication, the Aldine Cheerful Library. It's number 534, Vesper the Fire. 1909 to about 1915, I think, is when they were produced. It's in good condition. It does look like it came out of a bound section. We do have several of them. Some illustrations on the inside. I said the paper is in very good condition. If you have any questions, there is an email address as well as a phone number in the description of this video. Have a good day.